And welcome back. While we were away, we actually had a sense lead take home the golden brain for detecting a difference of under 2%.
That's amazing. I guess that you were proved wrong about your human difference threshold average of 3%.
Well, Andy, that is why they call it an average.
Well, either way, it's pretty amazing. And even more importantly, I'm okay and my bleeding has stopped.
Andy, it was a paper cut.
Lauren, it hurt.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling better.
Thanks, but this band-aid actually feels a little weird.
How so?
Well, I don't know. There's all these little grooves in it and they're kind of bothering me.
That's your mechanoreceptors sensing that.
Wait, what?
Your mechanoreceptors, they're little neurons in your skin that are sensitive to different things, like grooves or texture, shape, even vibrations and motion.
And each one is sensitive to its own specific sort of texture?
Yeah.
That's really fascinating. It's almost like the rods and cones in our eyes, which we use to...
Andy, I'm going to stop you there. I just got word from Susan that they're going to start the brain ceremony. We'll get back to that in a minute.